What's up everybody, Jacob Thompson here, and I'm going to be doing a tutorial of how to make a Lego lawnmower. So what you're going to need first is, you're going to need a 4x4 brick, and then you're going to need a two by two these. And put them on the bottom just like that. And then you're going to need two of these. You're going to need two of these 1x1 little circle things and put them on right there. And then you're going to need one of these and put it right there. And then you're going to need one of these and just put it all on of them. You're going to need two of these. And put them on where these are. Then you're going to need one of these that have hooks on both sides. And attach it right there. And then you're going to need one of these. And attach it right there onto it. And you can move it to any height you want it to. And so please like this video, leave a comment, subscribe for Jake Thompson, show up every day. Bye.